shoulders. So enter the band. What we'll start off with, one is we're going to work on the internal rotation of our shoulder as well as our triceps slash lats. So we'll see that first I'm going to drop this band over my back. You can see the band is going right down the middle of my spine. I'm going to grab the band with both hands, and then with the top hand I'm going to pull up, so you can see that my hand is rising up the middle of my back. I'm trying to keep this shoulder back and down. I don't want it rolling forward, right? So you're going to feel some pretty intense stretching across the front, working on those internal rotators. I'm going to just crank on that. I'm going to hold that for 2 minutes of stop. Then what you want to do, we can work on going in the opposite direction. Now you can see it's much like my front back position. I'm working on opening up the front body. So all I had to do was take my bottom hand down, lifting up the upper hand. All right, so my elbows are going to go high. You can go with this one for a couple minutes. Play around with hand positioning. All right, so once we've done that, we're good with that. Now I want to do a little strengthening of the mid back. Typically, that's something that's really weak for us, right? We're sitting there, crunched over, typing, not a great position. So what you'll do, you can go with a lighter band than this one. This one's pretty dense. All right, so what you'll do, you'll just take your hands nice and wide. You're going to try to keep your shoulders back. It's just to basically what we call a pull apart. You're going to try to bend your shoulders, squeezing back, and from here bring it back nice and controlled. Open, and then close. We want to do about 15 to 20 reps until you're fatigued. We don't want to see you try to rip at it. This should be controlled movement. If you need to go with a lighter band, like the red band, that's not a little less... it doesn't have as much pull to it, that's fine. We want good control as we're doing it. That's how you do 3 sets of that, about a minute of rest in between. You'll see that should help open up that mid-back, strengthen everything, pull everything open, and coupled with that internal rotation stuff, should feel pretty good this week. Let's do that every day. Again, 2 minutes, each arm on the internal rotation stuff, with pulling the band up your back, pardon, your hand up your back, elbow nice and high at the second one, and then we're gonna do those 15 reps, 3 sets of the band pull apart. So we'll let guys see you next week.